Temple Records has been a massive part of my life all the way from setting it up in the beginning, being an artist on it, working behind the scenes on it, being events coordinator. So I guess after listing all those things that I've done, the main thing that I've learned from Temple Records is how to kind of do everything and understand how everything works in a record label and being a musician, but not just being a musician, all the other stuff you need to do to be a musician. So as events coordinator, for example, all the things you need to do when talking to venues, when booking acts if you're not the musician yourself, from running the label, so being a digital marketing person and knowing how to social media post and all those things. But then also obviously all the music side probably of the record label. So how to record yourself, how to produce yourself, how to master yourself, how to play. So basically everything.